Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to make this beautiful pink set. It's very easy to make and I hope you like it. Let's get started. You will need a stretchy vinyl fabric. Velcro. One small buckle and two tiny buckles. Matching thread and a needle. Scissors. Disappearing ink pen and my free pattern. Trace pattern pieces on the fabric. Right side facing. Don't forget to mark notches before cutting all pieces. Let's start with the top. Sew each side piece to front piece, matching notches. Top stitch seam. And this is how it looks. Fold top and bottom and stitch. Fold one side of the end and stitch. Attach a 3/8 by 5/8 inches piece of Velcro. One in the wrong side and one on the right side. Cut the straps 1/8 by 2.5 inches. Insert the strap into the buckle. Leave about 1 inch. Leave a quarter of an inch. Secure with a few stitches. about 1 inch in between and stitch the other end of the strap. Do the same for the other side. And this is how it looks. Now, let's make the pants. Fold, hem, and stitch. With right side spacing, stitch front crotch seam. Fold waistline and stitch. With right side facing, stitch back crotch seam. Stitch the inseam, making sure the crotch seams are matching. Turn inside out. Let's make the bow. Cut a 1 by 1 inch square. Insert the square into the buckle. Secure the bow with a few stitches. And we are done. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.